infected.
Way up is ahead, and into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
What's that?
Taylor. There you are. Engaging the Jedi directly.
What's up?
That is not impressive.
Try this. Glory will be ours. I won't die yet. Run them through.
On Kobo. Was it made here? The gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You got this one, right, Petey? See what Kree was up to. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
You nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
Come at me!
Yes, move! You're fast.
Oh, come on.
For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
I still have you! You die! Truly know how to fight!
Perfect.
I yield. You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory. As Dagon suspected, I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... that is not to be. This Dagon Gera stands in your way. You don't have to do this. Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death. We should go.
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon, a location shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Cal.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack. Give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Time for an upgrade. A chance to focus on my equipment. So next, maybe...
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
I need to clear my mind.